Bark, bark, woof, woof, I'm a wolf.
Bust a wolf!
Bust a wolf! As Terry Bogard is just narrating nature documentaries.
Oop. There's a... Oh, shit.
What?
We got a grizzly bear.
It's way over there. I don't give a shit about that. I'm fucking
yeah, we should. We ain't fucking with them if they got a little dick.
Only if they got a big old dick like Nelly.
Like...
Ooh.
What is that?
Why are there so many dead animals laying around? Like, there's just so many.
I like how they got, like, Doom Gibbs.
Yeah.
Like, Quake 3 Arena Gibbs. When you eat them.
The trail over there? Can I go to town and murder people?
They're just like, oh, hey, like, look at the puppy.
That was really cool. Who are you? Whose puppy are you?
Oh, he's an angry one.
Oh, it's a grizzle dizzle.
Do you guys have a chisel bizzle pizza?
The chisel bizzle pizza.
I probably told that, right?
I think so.
It must have been years ago, though.
Yeah, it must have been forever ago.
I'll tell it again, whatever. My friend worked at Pizza Hut for a long time, and he... The manager there, like, was just... He was really pushing the idea that there was a pizza called the Chisel Bizzle Pizza, which, you know, obviously isn't real. And an old lady once called up and went, "Hey, do you guys have the Chisel Bizzle Pizza?"
That's fucking great. That's so great. Just like somebody just like called, like somehow word of mouth spread, and some old lady found out about it and was just like,
"You guys have a chisel bizzle pizza?
You guys have a chisel bizzle?
It sounds good. I'd like to try it." It's like, lady, no, it's not real. Don't order the chisel bizzle.
We don't.
Oh, am I
like, what do you
bear?
Even say?
Is that what's on this radar? I'm looking for other wolves. I don't want bears. I don't want to be bear sex wolf.
Oh shit.
I don't know. I think this game could really hold up. I mean, I don't know what's better. The obvious skybox.
Yep. Let the legend come back to life, skybox.
Yeah, pretty much. This is like fucking like low poly.
Afghanistan's a big place.
Like low polygon fucking big Man boss. Pain.
Yeah.
This is
that's
shadow.
The end of the world. Unless you can go around the shadow.
We do not walk into the shadow.
Everywhere the light touches is your kingdom.
I'm gonna run up against this invisible wall till I
until you find your way.
So I find my way in. I'm gonna see if I can fall off the level. That's really what I'm trying to do. I feel like this game has a loophole somewhere they didn't draw the.
I have a feeling this didn't go through extensive QA.
Oh, I mean, look, the textures are so good.
Sorry, I shat in my mouth a little bit.
My poop came right back up through my body to make me talk some shit. God, it sucks so hard.
Also, that green meter's a stamina meter, so every so often...
Oh, I gotta eat somebody?
No, that's what the red one is. That's your hunger.
Oh, dang. I do gotta eat somebody. I'm not gonna eat that grizzly bear, because I'll die.
Yeah. I mean, it's not desperate right now, but... You're at the point where it's like, yeah, I could eat a few pita chips and hummus right now.
Wait, the invisible wall, what?
What?
What? I'm sorry. When did it stop?
What?
That's over. What? No, do I have to unlock the area? Do they spawn shit in the fucking skybox?
You go over there, you get 4 stars up here in the military.
Yeah! It's like GTA, but yeah. You're fucking a wolf this time. Whoa. Okay, he just, like, whipped around.
GTA Yellowstone.
GTA Yellowstone. I'm really confused as to where the invisible walls start and stop.
I remember I was at Yellowstone, like, in high school once. Like, for a vacation or whatever. And there was a gift shop. And, you know, we were just kind of looking around town for stuff. And I bought a $30 katana. Actually, it's a tanto. It's the shorter blade.
Some guy with a ponytail rises from the fucking depths.
Yeah! That. This is like, actually, that's a tanto. That was more used for, like, a sidearm.
Is that and tree, like, sacred? What would be used for there.
The art of seppuku.
Yeah, the art of seppuku.
But like in a different gift shop, there was a shirt that just says "I love Yellowstone," but the way the Y was shaped, it looked like an F, and I didn't see the stone at first because it was kind of turned, so I thought it just said "I love fellows" on it. I was like, "Huh, fellows. That's an interesting way of saying that."
I love fellows.
I love fellows. It's like okay, right on.
That's
then.
All right. Yeah, you can like some fellows.
Well, yeah, you're seeing that, too?
Which thing?
The draw, like, turn left? Turn right? Look at the mountain moving as you do that.
Oh, yeah, that hurt. Oh, yeah.
The draw distance?
Yeah, that sucks.
I don't know what that, it's draw distance combined with something?
Yeah, because the really weird part about everything going on is that there's an invisible wall in this one circle. I've been circling around it. And apparently there's a grizzly bear inside this invisible wall. And I want to get in there and ask him a question. And I just want to ask that one question for him. I want to get in there and ask him. Because he's in there.
Well, maybe he has, like, protection from wolf spell.
So you can't... So
you're, like, warded.
It keeps spawning them in there! Why are there spawning grizzly bears in the invisible wall?
Excuse me.
Oh, that one's over here, I guess. Inside the mountain.
Maybe what's happening is, like, the arrow, like, appears on both sides of the world.
And it's oh, God.
And like, if you're looking directly corner. Opposite of it,
it's
you
like,
see
it's
it
like a Final Fantasy game where the map starts over, which is really confusing that they didn't just do that.
Well, I don't mean it, like, wraps around. I mean, like, it's just a glitch of the arrow.
Oh.
Where you see it on, like, if you're looking in the exact opposite side, it appears there, too.
That's probably what it is.
Because it was programmed really well.
Yeah. I'm trying to get stuck inside this invisible wall. I don't want to get inside of it.
I like how you're Skyriming up this... Like,
well, like, you know. Well, like, there's an invisible wall right here. For no reason.
What?
Right here, it just stops you. I can't go past this.
Well, that's stupid.
And, like...
I'll be the first to tell you.
That's what I've been doing. I'm just following the invisible wall, see if I can like cheese my way into it. That's delicious. I want to get inside this wall. I want this wolf to make it in outer space. And then he can fight Nicholas.
You're just kind of hoping you can get it just right to where you fall through the earth.
Yeah, I want to see what happens. I want to see if the wolf's like the camera goes bananas. Doesn't know where to set itself. Come on. Gotta be a chink in the armor here. Come on. Almost.
Yeah, if you're just, like, allowed on the other side, there's just an invisible wall where you can just go on the other side of it.
It'd be great if there's... Yeah, like, everything's fine over there, since there's just a line in the center. They didn't make a model for the fence.
But that appears to not be the case.
Well, it's good to know
there's one there.
Holy shit. I just really... Like... I just want to find a mate. That's what I want. That's what I want to do now.
I don't know why wolves don't find me attractive. I mean...
I just want...
I'm such a nice guy! Tips? Ears?
Yeah.
I don't know. I guess that's all they got.
But if it's like a creepy human guy,
yeah,
dressed up like a wolf, going, "I'm cool, wolf." Can't let you do that, Star Fox.
I really want to lick this battery.
You just shock your tongue for no reason. Yeah.
I guess I don't want to do that bad.
Remember this one
kid? In fact, as soon as you said I'd shock my tongue, I'd be like, you know what? That is the obvious consequence of that.
Yep. It's like, because like it doesn't happen unless you like lick, like, I don't remember which end it is.
Yeah.
And then you have, or if you like put it all in your mouth, then it'll shock your mouth. But like,
yeah. Don't put batteries in your mouth. That's a bad idea. You fucking idiot.
There's like this one kid I knew in like high school.
I was there, I think.
And he put batteries in his mouth to shock himself because he's an idiot as fuck.
Okay.
And I remember
that wasn't the one.
There's this guy. It was Nick Hill. So his name is on record. He's
yeah, whatever. The world can know Nick. We can dox Nick Hill.
Whatever. This guy's name was. He put a battery in his mouth. This is the same kid who, like, one time told me, yeah, I want to, like, get that surgery where I can split my tongue in half so I can move it individually. I'm like, what the fuck?
I actually have an interesting story about that. And by interesting, I mean just stupid story.
Yeah.
One, he was, like, watching Tenchi Muyo, and then he was like, dude, if I was in that position, I'd fuck them all.
You mean the
like, wow,
okay, you cool. Really are the demographic for the show.
Yeah, and it was like, okay. But like, he was, you know, a juggalo and stuff, and he was talking about how he hopes he gets in a fight just on the street.
Yeah.
He was just hoping for, like, a random encounter.
Yeah.
Like, he's like, he wished he lived in Final Fantasy where just, whoop, you're fighting guards now. But he actually kinda almost got his wish.
Yeah.
Me and my one friend were walking behind this guy, and it was late and it was dark, and like I was in the shadow, but we walked on this group of kids smoking, and then those kids were like, oh hey, what's up little bitch? And they all just started like walking out there.
What's up little bitch?
And I was like, what? This is happening? Like, they're just jumping into fight mode? Because, like, that, it seemed like a scene out of, like, either a video, like, Yakuza or something, like GTA or something.
Yeah.
Where people are just hostile and are coming at you now, and now you have to fight them.
Yeah, you gotta fight
them. But these are real people. And like, they're like, and, you know, like, Nick gets in his fighting stance, and, like, My friend wasn't having it. He was just there, and then the one guy's like, oh, who do we got here? And he was like a huge dude, and he starts like coming at me, and he's just like, ha, who do we got here? Who do we got here? And I'm trying to, like, I have like horrendous anxiety problems and shit, so I was trying to get a word in, and I was like, I don't know what's going on, I don't want any part of this.
Yeah.
And
like, I've been
get the fuck out. And so I just let out a like a very like wimpy scream, and I am gone in the opposite direction. I have never ran that fast in my life. And like I was just, and like I kinda ran out of wind, and then they came after me on bikes.
Yeah.
And I'm like, fuck. I'm done. I can't get away. And then they come up, they're like, hey, whoa, stop. We know Nick and stuff. And it's like, we're all friends. And it's like, oh man, did you shit yourself? And, you know, all this, you know, whatever you'd expect, like, juggalo teenagers
You expect fucking, like the thugs from 80s movies to say.
Yeah. And like, I was, like, my heart was pounding all night because of that. And
I just hope when we find a wolf, I'm gonna just scream, what's up, little bitch? And then we're gonna do it. We're gonna do it in the butt. We're gonna do it doggy still. This game sucks ass. Where the fuck are the
wolves? Also, when you were talking about, like, putting batteries in mouse, I thought you were going to tell the story of when we were in science class.
Oh, God!
And that one guy?
That one guy? Yeah, I remember him.
Who fucking stuck prongs in an electrical socket?
Yeah,
And I saw it, the electricity jump.
Yeah, a visible arc from the socket went onto his, like burned the flesh on his hands.
Yeah. And then after that, he's like, oh, I feel weird now.
I remember never seeing him again, like, a week after that.
Yep. I also remember that.
I don't know if he's alive. If you're out there, Jeremy, please tell me you got magic static shock powers. I want to know about that. How do I also get this? Do I stick a fork in the electric socket?
God, we haven't seen anything in forever.
Yeah, now I think I broke it by running up against that fucking, that invisible wall for so long.
I mean, there's all this stuff on your compass, but
none of it's going showing for a up, while, and it's not showing up anymore. How am I supposed to get? Oh my god. Oh god.
What?
No, it's just the camera hurts my head.
Yeah.
When I stop moving. Oh, there's a grizzled
bear! Stop it, bear!
Yeah, lady!
Stop it, bear!
I'm gonna bear mace you in the face!
Bear, stop it! That's my kayak! Stop eating my kayak, bear!
I love that video so much because the bear's walking up to her and she maces it and it's like, fuck you, I'll eat your kayak. And it just starts eating her kayak. And she's so distraught and she's so almost polite about it.
No, bear, stop!
Bear,
it's she's gonna
stop.
Get through to it. The bear's gonna be oh, she seems pretty upset about this.
And it really sucks because I think she'd probably be stranded because that's really way back.
Yeah.
That sucks. And the bear is, and she's filming it. She's uploads it. She's fine because it got uploaded. I mean,
yeah.
That bear uploaded it on the bear channel.
She just used her data and uploaded it.
Yeah, bear, that's my phone data. No, bear, stop.
I only have 2 gigs left.
Stop eating my phone data, bear. Bear.
That's my cell phone. It has my own information on it. Bear.
Bear, stop!
It's the only way I can call for help.
Just imagine the rest everything this woman does is just fucking black bear ruining it. She's fucking doing the laundry and it's the bear's just drinking her fucking detergent. She's like, bear, that's my detergent! Don't eat my detergent, bear! It's she ever go to a gumball machine that's broken and be like, don't eat my quarters! No, that's my quarters, gumball machine! Stop! No, I'm gonna mace you in the face!
A police pull her over for having expired tabs or something.
Yeah.
She's no, cop! Cop, please don't! Please don't give me a ticket, cop!
I think the best thing about that shit is when she just tells the bear on tape, alright bear, I'm gonna bear mace you in the face, okay? She says it like that! What the fuck?
Okay. Now that we know the Cool, we got plenty of elk carcass left.
Yeah.
I think that was the same one from before.
Fuck, really? Jeez, this place, wow.
Where are the mates?
They told me they're-
That's what I say when I go into the bar.
Where are the mates at?
And a bunch of South Girligans just run out.
Right here, mate.
Mate, I'm right here. You want a mate, your mate over here? Fold my bloody cock, mate.
Oh goddamn.
No, bear.
No, bear.
You're eating my phone data, bear. No, stop. No.
If you guys haven't seen that video, just look up Bear Eats Kayak and it's this woman's reaction just is feels so weirdly underwhelming. It's really funny because it's what?
Yeah.
You're not really reacting the way I would have thought somebody would. You're yelling at the bear like it has a name and it will respond to it. Instead of fucking.
Oh, I think I fucked it up. I think I made it so all the things spawned outside the invisible wall. Because none of the things are showing up anymore.
Yeah, outside of what we've already dealt with.
Pretty fucking boring anyway.
Walk like an Egyptian.
I'm doing the shuffle.
And the
fuck you, bear.
Fuck you, bear. I'm gonna bear mace you in the face.
Okay.
And she does it, and it's fuck! And I just backs up from her and then just walks right over to her kayak and starts eating it. It's seriously, there's no food in there, just eating it, the plastic, just ripping it off. What the fuck? I was like the like story, like I don't remember where I heard this, but it was like some like couple like had a cabin and they went up there and the bear, a bear broke into their cabin and like they had like food like in their like freezer or something, and like it got in all the food and there were just hot dogs everywhere. And the bear was just like asleep on the counter like a drunk guy with hot dog wrappers all over. And it saw them come in and saw their horrified face. The bear looked at them and they looked at the bear, and the bear got up and jumped through the glass window. It's like, this guy was like, fuck, they got me.
Like it's an action movie?
Yeah, it did. Like I don't remember where I heard that story, but that's like what happened to somebody.
That's so good.
Like, I don't know if I heard that from a person I know or it was from like a fucking like famous person who like had a cabin, I don't remember. But like holy shit.
What would be great is like the bear just falls asleep on the couch. Like facing in towards the couch. They walk in, they see the bear there. He like turns around and looks at them, rolls back over and just rips a fat fart and just goes back to sleep.
Just a disgusting bear fart. Just
like, yeah, fuck you. Gross. This is my house now.
My house now. I have
bear farts. I guess we're not finding anything anymore. This has been Wolf's Quest.
So Minnesota's... Oh, fuck!
Ah!
Oh, fuck, or something! I found a thing! This is just like playing Star Fox.
That was an overreaction of mine. I was not expecting that to happen. I was scared.
I go backwards? How fast can I go backwards?
Not particularly fast.
I'm the coolest wolf in town. I bark backwards as fast as you can frown. Look at me go backwards. Going back in time to the first wolf ever born. That's it. Try to remix that shit into something. Someone who's a fan of us.
There's a cheat for this. Press
cheats?
Yeah. Press Alt F4.
F4. What is that?
I see
what you did. It just turned off the game.
This has been Wolf's Quest.